Networking breaking news just into the Eyewitness newsroom now. The Diocese of Providence has announced a Pawtucket priest has been placed on administrative leave. The diocese says allegations of sexual abuse of a minor have been made against Father Kevin R. Fazette, stemming from an incident that allegedly happened 20 years ago. Father Kevin Fazette has resigned as pastor of St. Leo the Great in Pawtucket, and the diocese says state police were notified, but no criminal charges have been filed against him. We're also